afraid there's some bad news, sir. The DOD planned to bomb out the Rawson flood barrier and drown the Lower City in an attempt to wipe out the Ceph. In all probability, this insanity is going to go ahead, despite my protests, and I don't want you underground when it does. You must get to the heart of the alien structure with all speed, Alcatraz, and then exit. We don't have much time. I hesitate to use cheap Earth fauna analogies. God knows I'm going to start sounding like Nathan Gould if I do. But what we're dealing with here probably answers to the equivalent of an insect hive. The level of alien infestation in these tunnels is likely to be high. Find Reeves and his men. I lost contact when they entered the subway system. But watch yourself, son. I want you out of there in one piece.
Get ready for some changes, people! See, maybe we'll know.
my men. Well, that explains why their comms went down. I had hope. Well, never mind. Casualties of war, I suppose. We all make sacrifices. See if you can find their scanning gear. Might give us a little advance warning of what we're heading into here. Mitchell Reeves. Aside from Tara Strickland, he was the best I had. From the look of the feed I'm getting from you, the spore loop is running near dormant levels.
Destroy the spore conduit. Access the spore silo.
Get you inside the central structure. Looking at the schematics Reeves and his team managed to transmit, I'd suggest you try to blast loose one of the spoke seals and use the resulting rupture to effect entry. Look for any weakness in the structure.
Sabotaging the spore conduit.